In the meantime, a Canton man has been sentenced to 15 years behind bars for gratification of lust of a minor. Madison and Rankin County's District Attorney Bubba Brownlett says 62-year-old Eugene Wilson pled guilty to one count of gratification of lust of a minor. Wilson was sentenced to serve 15 years in the Mississippi Department of Corrections. He will also be required to register as a sex offender after his release.